Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be talking about a topic I'm very passionate about. Also, a lot of people have requested for a detailed video on how to buy the right sports bra. Now, I've been running for more than 10 years and working out regularly, and my workouts involve quite a bit of intense training. So finding a right sports bra has always been a challenge, especially if you do not have the option of buying it abroad. And it took me years and years of a lot of wasting of money to kind of arrive at the point where I know what exactly to choose. Even if it's just two bras every year, I'm okay with that, but I need the right fit. Now, first of all, why do you need a good sports bra? It's an investment. It's an investment because if you're large chested like me, and I'm also a petite frame, the bouncing of your breast is so much that you can hurt yourself if you're wearing a regular bra and working out. Your back will hurt. You need good support. There is no question about that. The other being how confident you feel. If your breast is secure when you're doing your jumping jacks, when you're doing your burpees, and when you're or you're running and doing all sorts of exercises, you feel way more confident. You'll not feel conscious at all. You'll be happy to wear your racer bags, it just makes a lot of difference. Basically, the efficiency of your workout is going to increase for sure. So let's not waste time and let's begin. So first things first, you need to know your bra size. A lot of times we are not wearing the correct size. In fact, the size also keeps changing with age, with time, how much you're working out, what you're eating and stuff. So you can get yourself fitted in, and I find Marks & Spencer one of the best stores to get your fitting done, to know what your exact size is. Most brands make sports bra in the size of small, medium size, XL or extra, extra large. However, now the brands are noticing that that doesn't work for every woman, and they are making sports bra as per the cup sizes as well. Marks & Spencer definitely has as per cup sizes, but I have one from Adidas which is also as per my cup size. So you definitely need to go for a sports bra which is as per your cup size and not just a generic small, medium or a large or a XL. Now there are two kind of sports bra which are available. One is compression and one is encapsulated. Now compression is great for women who are small chested, and I would suggest from my experience that encapsulated is what works for cup size C and above. And I am a size DD. I'm wearing my favorite sports bra right now, and this is the encapsulated one. So what compression does is it presses the breast against the chest, and that's how it holds. However, encapsulated one is more like a regular bra. It basically separates the breast into two and gives you a better support, and it only makes sense that it does. Now if you will also notice that in a compression, a lot of time for bigger chested women, there is side boobs and there is spillage from the top, and you feel very strange when you wear a t-shirt on top, or especially a racer back, because your side boobs come out. However, in a encapsulated one and a full coverage one, you'll notice that it completely covers the breast, and that's why this is my favorite sports bra. Also, you'll notice that the band is really thick. So again, always look for a band which is thick. Usually in any case, in a high support or a larger size, the band is usually thick. It should be as seamless as possible. There should be a thick band. If you'll notice this one, this is also an encapsulated one, and it has a thick band. And this one is a racer back. A racer back also offers better support, even though this one is not a racer back. This one is a racer back and it offers great support as well. If you notice, even in this one, the band is really thick because a lot of support comes from the straps and the band. Now the other thing is whether one should go for wired or not wired. I was very, very wary while I was picking this up because I was just not sure. I was like, the wire is going to dig into me and I'm not going to enjoy wearing it. But this has become my favorite. Every time there is an absolute intense workout, I always prefer to wear this one than any other one because the kind of support it offers. So it can be a personal choice, but one thing is for sure that, you know, wired or not wired, it's all right. And you know, the wiring doesn't make any difference to how you feel in the sports bra, really. The other is the hook. Now there are sports bra, I don't know if you can see or not, I'm self-recording. So this one has a hook, and this really works for me. It also even has straps which can be adjusted, and it works for me because, you know, again, I'm a smaller frame, so I need that kind of bandwidth, or, you know, I need that leverage to make it tighter. Even though, like, this one doesn't have the hook, it still works well for me, but it was very difficult to find one. This one again has a hook and it works really well for me. Yes, on the days of intense exercises, when you're, you know, on the mat for a long time, it can slightly dig into it, but otherwise it's quite all right. So things to be mindful of when you go and shop for a sports bra. One, do not buy it online. Always go and try it and buy it in a store. Jump after trying it out. I know it's going to be very strange doing that, but you need to know how much bounce is happening, because, you know, only then you'll get to know if you're comfortable or not. Do a burpee or two, do a jumping jack, and see whether the fit is right for you or not. The other, carry a razor back that fits you really well, or a t-shirt, or anything that you like to work out in, and wear it on top and see how it makes you feel. So yeah, next thing I wanted to touch upon is how to take care of your sports bra. I always hand wash them because the life enhances when you hand wash them. I don't wring them too much, I let them dry it out. If you cannot hand wash them, you have to put it in the machine, that, you know, you get these mesh or a net for the washing machine, put it in that. It will enhance the life of your sports bra. The other being, and, you know, I know you're going to say you, but if your workout was not too intense, and if you did not sweat too much, let this sports bra dry it out in the sun and wear it once more. Like, you know, wear it twice before you actually wash it. The third being, after getting washed, always fold them neatly and keep it, you know, it also makes a difference in the how much in shape they stay. The last and the very important bit, what brands to go for. Now, Marks & Spencer is my hands down favorite. This is not even a sponsored video, but Marks & Spencer, this one is Marks & Spencer, this one is Marks & Spencer, because they come in the right cup sizes. Like, they have DD, they have C, they have the option of E. I've even seen F. Maybe they don't stock too many of them, but at least they have the right sizes. So it's a big thumbs up from me. Adidas sometimes come in good, you know, in cup sizes. A lot of times they still do S, M, L kind of a thing, but sometimes they come up with cup sizes. Reebok has started coming up with cup sizes that I've seen. I've not tried Under Armour, but I've heard they're good. Superdry is something I've tried and I quite liked. I've not bought it yet because I found it expensive. Decathlon, I've heard, is very affordable and you get various cup sizes. Again, something I've not tried, but a lot of people commented on my last video on Instagram that, you know, Decathlon has good stuff. So yeah, these are the brands that you can, you know, look out for. It is an effort to buy the right one, but like I said, it's worth it. If you like this video, subscribe to my channel, and some YouTubers do this, you know, give a thumbs up or a like. And, you know, if I get a good response to this video, then I'm going to make a video on my the regular bras that I wear, and also because I wear a lot of tubes and off shoulders, what kind of bras to wear under that. So yeah.